Well, did you know that identity theft is not only on the rise, it's like the thing to do these days.
What do the identity thieves do? Pose as whores and take people's credit card information like a legit business?
Almost brilliant, isn't it? But yes, you hit it on the head, doggity dog.
I guess there was a whore that must have been caught, something like that, or suspected, and that's how the story come about.
One thing's for sure, she's a whore.